its second century, but still one of the best around. Fenway Park here in Boston. Ought to be a good one here between the Texas Rangers and the Boston Red Sox.
And now, your 2021.
It's Red Sox baseball,
Boston,
and it's coming up
next.
So now up steps Isaiah Kiner-Falefa. He will lead this one off today. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Lots of sunshine in the forecast, 83 degrees here at first pitch. Grounded to first. He's got it. And he'll take this to the bag himself, and there's your first out of the ballgame. So next to the plate for Texas, Yoni Hernandez, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box. Lifted down the line and left. He's through first and hustling for second. And now this will get over the wall down the line out there for a ground rule double. At the plate now, Adolis Garcia. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with only one away.
Batting four.
Couple of runners on base with one down. And now here's Nate Lowe. Now both runners are breaking. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. And he is in there.
That is good. The second baseman.
Andy. Into the box, Andy Ibañez. And solid contact there as this ball is belted high in the air out to left. And it's gone into the monster seats. At the plate, Jonah Heim. And this ball runs away for ball two, 2-1.
Well, I think he just kind of lost focus on the mound right there. It's clearly not going his way, and he's thinking more about that than the task at hand. And right now, he needs to think about this hitter.
And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2. And this will be fouled away.
He's got that certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one. And a fastball misses there. Ball four. Up next for the Rangers, Jason Martin. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. To second for one. On to first, but not in time as he beats it out. To the plate now is the designated hitter, number 37. He represents the eighth man to bat here in the first with four runs already on the board. The 1-1 is taken for strike two.
Let's get it going, boys. Somebody's loose, hitting 98 with ease in the first inning.
And he missed with it up and in to even things at 2-2. Breaking ball, and he gets him to chase it in the dirt. Vasquez goes to get it. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Striding in is Kike Hernandez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Hit high and deep out to left field. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. One out, base is empty, and that brings up the outfielder, Alex Verdugo. The 1-1. Fouled off. One out, nobody on. And it's fouled away. Here's a hard hit ball that'll be caught out there at short. And they're certainly hitting the ball hard enough, just not finding any holes here. Two away now.
Bogart.
1-2 to the Boston shortstop.
Wow, great pitch right there, right? Changing speeds. How about that straight changeup? How about that swing? Howdy, if you're waving at me.
And he'll reach over to his left to take this one in, and the inning is over. All set for the start of the inning, and standing in, the rookie outfielder, DJ Peters. The 1-1 is a swinging strike as he couldn't check his swing. Grounded up the first baseline, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. And he looks at a called strike three as the cut fastball's in there, and that's out number one. So it's back to the top of the order now, and into bat next will be Isaiah Kiner-Falefa. Ball and two strikes to the Rangers shortstop. Just the second inning, but already 37 pitches to this point. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
In there, a base hit.
Up next for the Rangers, the third baseman, Yoni.
Standing in now, Yoni Hernandez. Hit down the line at first, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. From the stretch, hit to first, scooped up, there's one, on to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. So here's the Boston cleanup hitter, Rafael Devers, and they've got some work to do early on, down 4-0 already. The 1-1. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. No one on with one down, and that'll bring up the dangerous bat of J.D. Martinez.
The
2-1 home. He's taken high above the zone. Kyle Schwarber will be next. There's ball four. So one gone in the inning here with a runner at first, and that'll bring up the left-handed hitting Kyle Schwarber.
Kyle Schwarber.
The 1-1.
Ball inside.
Two and two. Off speed pitch, and there is strike three called. And boy, that zone just got a bit larger. Two away.
The right
two out with the man at first.
Hunter Renfroe.
High and deep down the left field line. And foul.
Hey, if you're going to get a swing on a pitch that far in off the plate, pretty much options are wide open.
And another foul ball. The next 1-2 pitch.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal, you can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
Outside and a full count, 3-2.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
Peters finds some space out there for the catch to retire the side. So now into the box is Adolis Garcia. No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. The 1-1 home. To two balls and two strikes now. Got him swinging on the split fingered pitch, and that's out number one. Nate Lowe digging in now. Bases are empty, one man out. A 2-1 count to the Rangers first baseman. To 2-2 now.
Ooh-wee. That was some smoke right there. High fire right on by.
A bouncer to the left side. Devers has it. Throw on to first will get him. Score it 5-3 on the putout, though it looked more like a 6-3 ground ball. Now nevertheless, there are two away now. And now in the box, Andy Ibañez. He hit a big three-run bomb in his first plate appearance. And it's 1-2. Got him swinging, and that's the third out. Bottom of the third now, and now it'll be the catcher, Christian Vasquez.
They've gotten a gut punch to start this game. There's no doubt about this, but that's when you have to turn the scoreboards off. Everybody do their job one at bat at a time.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
And he's set down, one away.
Batting
striding
nine.
In for Boston, Jaron Duran.
Jaron Duran.
Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Even count, two balls and two strikes. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. And he tried to hold up that time. We'll get an appeal down to third, and no swing. It's ball three. Now the 3-2 pitch. Gets him looking, strike three. Back to the top of the order now, and that means the plug-and-play utility man, Kike Hernandez, will bat next. And a good pitch there as they come after him, and the count goes full.
When you get yourself to a 3-1 count and you get a fastball, those are the ones you really want to punish. Couldn't get the bat on it, so we'll see if that comes back to haunt.
And the next up will be Alex Verdugo. And we'll see if they can make him pay for the two-out walk. Always considered a big no-no, of course. And that's going to be high, 2-2 now. Hernandez leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. There's the first hit of the game for the Red Sox. And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now.
The batter, number two, shortstop.
So now to the plate, Xander Bogaerts. Had to wait back on the changeup, and he did a good job just to make contact. Trying to hang a zero, here's the pitch.
He's got a good feel for his off-speed pitch his second time through the order. And we just saw three in a row.
Ready with another 2-2. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's throwing it.
And solid contact there as this ball is belted high in the air out to left. It bangs off the billboard, and it's out of here. Into the box now, Rafael Devers. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Count even at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Hit in the air to straightaway center. Peters will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. All set for the start of the fourth, and digging in is the switch hitting catcher, Jonah Heim. And he jumps on this one. It's high and deep to center. Duran is going to get back, and he'll put this one away on the warning track for the first out. Next to dig in, Jason Martin, reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses, ball two. Runs coming fast and furious here. 4-3 our score as we play the fourth. Oh, not cheated on that one. It's 2-2.
You could tell by the hitter's balance after that swing that he's seeing the ball really good. His timing is right there, and I expect him to catch something clean.
So he throws him for the strikeout. Jason Martin is sent packing for the second out of the inning. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. This one's outside. Quite a bit off the plate that time.
This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's even gotten himself into a good hitter's count now.
And this one misses high for ball four, and they have themselves a two-out base runner.
Now batting.
Next, it'll be DJ Peters. He went down looking in his last trip to the plate.
You know, Matty, tough to go down looking right there, especially in a long at bat. I kind of tip my hat to the fact that he didn't go.
Well, the side is retired as they make the play. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And into bat next, one of the best run producers in the land, J.D. Martinez. Swing and a shot toward right center. And a high bounce will take it over the outfield wall, and he kicks off the inning with a ground rule double. At the plate now, Kyle Schwarber tries to dump this one out to left. And one gone. So stepping in is Hunter Renfro, trying here to plate the tying run from second. Martinez leads off second with one gun in the inning. Heading out towards shallow right. And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? Striding in is Christian Vasquez.
Now batting.
The base knocked to the outfield could score the tying run from second.
Vasquez.
Here's the 2-2. Two out here and a runner at second. This is foul right side.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball.
Now, meanwhile, this ball's going to get through, and that's a base hit. And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score.
Now that, the seventh fielder.
And now, Jarren Duran. A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. And he lays off the fastball away, so it's 2-2 now. Fouled away. Working for the punch out and the offering. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2. Pulled toward right center field. Ibanez onto the grass. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And into bat next will be Isaiah Kiner-Falefa. There's a swing and a high blast headed for the corner and right. Gone. He uses that short porch to an advantage. Home run. To the plate now, Yonny Hernandez. Down low, two balls and a strike.
If you're on the mound right here, you got to trust your catcher and execute. You know who's coming up to the plate.
High in the air into shallow left center. There to take it in is Bogaerts, and that's the first out. Next to hit, Adolis Garcia. One run in and one gone so far this inning. Five runs, five hits, and no errors in the contest for the Rangers so far. Now a strike called in the upper part of the zone. And he won't go after the cut fastball, 2-2. Hit softly down the line at first. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. Now the pitch. Nate Lowe will be next. Now a ball slapped hard the opposite way. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
The batter.
The next to bat will be the Texas cleanup hitter, Nate Lowe. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Frozen on the fastball, never had a chance, and the inning is over. Number 45 gets the call from the bullpen to pitch in relief.
Number 45.
So the Red Sox lineup turns over, and to the plate, Kike Hernandez comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. And he fouls this one off. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Alex Verdugo digging in now. A hit in two tries so far.
Verdugo.
From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and hammered. No doubt about this one. Watch it fly. And gone. An absolute bomb. At the plate, Xander Bogaerts comes at him with the slider there, and he gets the strike. Fastball well outside. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside. 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone.
Now batting, the third baseman, Rafael.
The 1-1.
Trevor.
That was a tempting pitch to swing at right there. A big power guy like this really wants something that he can elevate and drive out of the ballpark.
Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. And he goes against the shift there as this is on the ground at the left side. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. Garrett Richards takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 43, Garrett.
Now to the plate, here is Andy Ibañez. He'll start things out against Garrett Richards as we get the inning underway. The 1-1 is taken for a strike. And a swing and a miss there on a late breaking slider as he set down on strikes for the second time this afternoon. The 1-1. Hit out towards second. In time to first, and there are two away. And now Jason Martin, 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. Hits are even right now at 5 aside. Ooh, jumped the gun a bit on that swing, and he's down 1-2.
That's just too much velocity upstairs to get good wood on it. He's going to have to lower his sights.
And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. Hit hard back up the middle. And that's through for his first base hit in this one.
Now batting, number 37.
Into the box, number 37, and a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four, and as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away.
DJ Peter.
The set and the 1-1. Lays off the slider that time, 2-1.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
It looked like the fastball got away from him there.
There isn't a hitter alive that doesn't love hitting in fastball counts like 3-1. It's usually a pretty fruitful count in terms of getting a pitch to drive.
A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and striding forward the designated hitter, J.D. Martinez. Now the pitch. Takes this the other way to right. That's in another base hit. He's 2-for-2. So it's a leadoff base hit to start the Red Sox half of the inning.
Now batting, the first baseman, Kyle Schwarber.
Standing in now, Kyle Schwarber, 2-1 to the Red Sox first baseman.
You know, what I'm seeing here is a reluctance to throw the fastball. It's like he feels he can't throw the ball right by him right now.
Ball even at 2-2. Pause, now the pitch. Hunter Renfro will be next. Fouled off. And it's fouled away. Another one sent foul. The next 3-2. Is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Next up for the Red Sox, Hunter Renfro. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point.
Renfro.
The 1-1 home. Fouled away. Both teams with six hits so far. Swing and a miss at the curveball, and there's your second out of the inning. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And from the on-deck circle into the batter's box comes Christian Vasquez. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Left side. There's Connor Falefa. Throw to second for the force out, and the side is retired. Rangers batting order turns over and set to go. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa, and he'll get us started in what's officially the back third of this one. The 3-1 pitch is swung on and missed, and that's a full count now. Three balls and two strikes. This one's down to third, and he whiffs on it as this ball's right under his glove. Stepping in once again is Yonny Hernandez, leadoff man on base, and we'll see what they have in mind strategy-wise here. And a rare display of small ball here as he puts this one down. Throw is too late, so the sacrifice attempt turns into a base hit.
Now batting, number 53.
Stepping in now, Adolis Garcia. And the pitch misses low and away for ball two. Taken but called for strike two on the outer part of the zone. Good eye to lay off the slider there, and he works it to full 3-2 here.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Long run for the center fielder. He makes the play. Runner tags and heads for third. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Nate Lowe. He's got runners at the corners here with only one gone.
Lowe.
And a breaking ball runs in and gets him, and I doubt there was any intent behind that. So here is Andy Ibañez, and a pivotal moment in this one. Tie ball game, bases loaded, but the possibility of an inning-ending double play does still exist here. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Now another 1-2. Swing and a fly ball. This ought to at least get the go-ahead run in. Catch made here in medium deep right center, and the runner's breaking from third. Oh, and the tag will get him at home plate as that keeps the ball game tied. Last half of the seventh here, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Jarren Duran. Swung on, but fouled off to the left. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. This is on the ground over the first. Reined in, and he'll step on first himself for the out. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Kike Hernandez. He's 0 for 2 with a strikeout in this one. And he fouls this one off. Five runs, six hits, and one error on the Boston line score. Fouled off. Hard hit ball to second. Fielded cleanly. And that's the second out. So now to the plate, Alex Verdugo. He homered earlier and is 2 for 3 to this point.
Yeah, Mac, going back to that last at bat when he hit the homer, that was a fastball that was up in the zone. This guy likes the ball up in the zone. So if I'm on the mound right now, I'm thinking try to keep the ball at the knees and below. He doesn't handle that low pitch quite as well.
Hit in the air out toward left. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. New inning set to get underway. And next to hit is the catcher, Jonah Heim. And there's ball two now. As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan, D-Row, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage of it.
Yeah, you know, D-Row, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it was obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't on point, and what happens when that happens? Hitters make you pay, and the long ball was a big part of this one here.
Hit on the ground out to short. Bogaerts has it. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number eight. Now into the box, Jason Martin is working on a 1 for 3 thus far. And he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here.
Now batting.
Next will be the designated hitter, number 37. Couple of walks for him thus far. Runners off for second. In there. Now the throw. Ball's there, and he is out. Good throw. The 1-2 pitch. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Swing and a miss as he chases one out of the zone for the third strike, and that's the third out of the inning. Of inning number eight set to go, and that'll bring up the power hitting shortstop Xander Bogaerts. The 3-1 pitch is swung on and driven out to right center field. A ball that's well hit. He's around first, heading for two, and a high bounce will take it over the outfield wall, and he kicks off the inning with a ground rule double. So now to the plate, Rafael Devers. 2-1. Able to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2.
Hey, that's just a great mix of pitches right there, and that's what this guy's going to do if he's going to keep this team off balance.
Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three called, one away.
Now batting.
Runner at second, one away, and that'll bring up the dangerous bat of J.D. Martinez. Now the 1-1 pitch. Back up the middle and in for a base hit. He's safe at the plate, and they've taken the lead here in the eighth. Josh Spores enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning.
Warburg.
In now, Kyle Schwarber. So a full count now.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
Oh, and this ball is absolutely blasted high and deep. Out of here to the deepest part of the yard. Into the box now, Hunter Renfro. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. And a fastball, but he's losing it a bit here to 3-1 now. Christian Vasquez is on deck. Three balls and a strike. Here's the pitch. Hit sharply on the ground. And that gets through for a one-out base hit.
Now batting, the catcher, Christian.
To the plate now, Christian Vasquez. And it's two balls and two strikes now. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. The 2-2 one more time. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Another 2-2. And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Three runs already home here. And he misses with that one for ball four. So that'll put runners on first and second now with one away.
Up next for the Red Sox.
Next up is Jarren Duran. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Breaking ball swung on and missed, and he's set down for the second time this afternoon.
The batter, number five.
Big spot here. First and second, two men gone, and that means the plug-and-play utility man Kike Hernandez will bat next. Hit the other way out toward right field. Garcia gets under it and makes the catch to end the inning. Matt Barnes comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Number 32, Matt.
Digging in will be DJ Peters. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch-outs will stick with you a little longer.
Into the corner and slicing foul. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Here's another 1-2. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Renfro is there, one away. Next, it'll be Isaiah Kiner-Falefa. Career numbers against Matt Barnes. Not a big sample size, 0-1. Now the 3-2 pitch. And there's a missile off the bat, but it's foul. Hit in the air to straightaway center. And this will be taken in out there just a few steps in front of the track, and there are two away now. Digging in, the switch hitter, Yonny Hernandez. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. The 1-1. Swing and a miss, and they're up against it now as they're down to their final strike of the afternoon.
You got to be paying attention as an offense in a hitter's meeting in this situation. When you got a guy on the mound that you know the bottom can drop out of any pitch he throws, you have to elevate your sights.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Yeah, and they showed a lot of grit to get the win here. They trailed by 4 runs, but never panicked. They just set about doing the little things that would get them back into it, and the next thing you know, they're celebrating a well-earned victory.
8-5 today. The Bo Sox crossed the plate 3 times in the 8th, helping propel them to the win. Garrett Richards is the winning pitcher of record. So that will wrap things up. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our whole crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.
The final line score for this afternoon's ballgame. For the victorious Boston Red Sox, 8 runs, 10 hits, 1 error. They left 5 men on base.